रेज टू 4 माइनस 1। हाँ हाँ यस ना, ए रेज टू फोर माइनस वन। हाँ अरे वेट, ए रेज टू फोर माइनस वन ए रेज टू फोर माइनस वन। हाँ 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 यस 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 हाँ यस 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 वेट। हाँ चलो नाउ इट इज क्लियर। वेट सी व्हाट यू आर स्पीकिंग, व्हाट यू आर स्पीकिंग दैट इज कमिंग इन द रिकॉर्ड दैट योर क्लास टीचर विल ask where is Sunny, where is Rahul, where is Ketu, that class teacher will ask because it is coming in the record. A raised to 4 minus 1 yes yes, A raised to 4 minus 1. Now A raised to 4 I can write is A raised to 2 raised to 2 minus 1 square. A raised to 4 I can write A raised to 4 I can write A raised to 2 raised to 2, A raised to 4 minus 1, we can write A raised to 2 raised to 2 minus 1 square. Wait, now this is my x is A square and y is 1, so write x square minus y square is x plus y into x minus y. Yes, no comment, right? So now my x is a square. So this becomes a square. Arre wait, a square plus 1 into a square minus 1. Yes, my x is a square. So a square square is a raised to 4 minus 1 square. Now x I will consider the bracket part a square. So a square plus 1 into a square minus 1. A square plus 1 we cannot factorize. So this I will keep as it is, a square plus 1. Then further a square minus 1 square I will write a square minus 1 square again. A square minus 1 square again I can write. A square minus 1 I can write is a square minus 1 square. हाँ वेट, हाँ ठीक है राइट, a square minus 1 I can write a square minus 1 square. So that is a square plus 1. Again, I will use the formula x square minus y square. Ha, a plus 1 into a minus 1. And see, some of you are writing comments in the chat box. Because of that, there is a disturbance on my screen. So please stop writing anything in the chat box and mute the microphone. So a square minus 1 square, a square, light is clear. A square minus 1 square I can write x square minus y square, x plus y into x minus y. So a square minus 1 square I can write a plus 1 into a minus 1. And this is the final answer. A square plus 1. Wait, let me continue. No. Because see, we don't have the formula for a square plus b square. A square plus b square. I will write a square plus b square. But we have the formula for a square minus b square. No, a square minus b square we have the formula, a square plus b square we don't have the formula, direct formula. So a square plus 1 I will write as it is. But a square minus 1 I will write a square minus 1 square. Again I will use the formula a square minus b square. A plus b into a minus b. Then 10th one, a cube plus 2a square minus a minus 2. Then this is grouping. These two term you will take together. These two term you will take together. And solve this. So this will be homework 10th. This is problem of grouping. Wait. Ah yes. Stop chatting. A plus b whole cube minus a minus b. Atharva, mute the microphone. And next time, Atharva will not be allowed to admit for next period. A plus b whole cube. See, whatever you are speaking, whatever you are doing, whatever you are doing, that is there in the record. Your respective class teacher. No. A plus b whole cube minus a plus b. 10th is homework. Wait. A cube plus 2a square, you will take a square common. You will take a square common in these two. And then this is these two grouping minus a plus 2. Then you should simplify further. Now this is minus outside. Yes, minus outside you will take. Now a plus b whole cube minus I will take common. Then it is a plus b. Now a plus b cube, a plus b is common. A plus b is common. So it will be a plus b. Yes. Minus of a minus b, I will write minus common, then it is a plus b. Yes. Now a plus b I am taking common, so it is a plus b whole square. Because it is cube. Cube means 2 plus 1, 3. Minus 1. Now it is a plus b into a plus b whole square. Minus 1 I can write 1 square. Minus 1 I can write 1 square. Again I will use the formula. This is my x and this is my y. X square minus y square formula I will use. X square minus y square formula we use. We use the formula x square minus y square. We use the formula x square minus y square. So that is a plus b. Into bracket, yes, a plus b, what will write, a plus b plus 1 into a plus b minus 1, yes, so this is the answer, a plus b into a plus b plus 1 into a plus b plus minus 1, this is the answer, are you following, Right. Are that you see where is your pen that you have to find? No. If your pen is not. Where last step? No, why you cannot take a plus b common? Because this is a plus b, but there it is a plus b plus 1. If plus 1 is not there, minus 1 is not there, then you can take a plus b common. No. How you can take in the bracket? No. See. Where? It is multiplication. It is not in one bracket. It is multiplication. A plus b plus 1 into a plus b minus 1. You cannot simplify. Plus 1 and minus 1 will not get cancelled. If there is plus sign, between them, then you can cancel plus 1 and minus 1. Multiplication, you have to open the bracket, no? No, you cannot take a plus b common in these two.
क्लियर है?
नो यू कैन नॉट टेक ए प्लस बी कॉमन बिकॉज ए प्लस बी प्लस वन इज देयर. नो
हाँ हाँ बेट हाँ यस यस ए प्लस वन एंड माइनस वन इज नॉट देयर देन यू कैन टेक ए प्लस बी कॉमन.
नाउ लेट अस डू हाँ ट्वेल्थ इज ए इंटू ए माइनस वन माइनस बी इंटू बी माइनस वन ए इंटू ए माइनस वन माइनस बी इंटू बी माइनस वन. दिस वीडियो आई विल अपलोड आई वरी a into a minus 1. Now you open the bracket a into a square a into 1 minus a minus b into b minus b square minus into minus plus b into 1 b. So this is a square minus a minus b square plus b. Now we do the grouping. We do the grouping. We take a square and b square together minus a and minus minus a and plus b together. We do the grouping. So a square. A square. No, you cannot. If you take a common, then again you will get previous step. No. When you will take a common, you will get previous step. So I will do the grouping. A square and b square. A square minus b square I will take together. Then minus a plus b is left. Minus a plus b I am taking together. Now we use the formula a square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. I am writing the formula. 12. A square minus b square we write a plus b into a minus b. Then minus a plus b I can write minus of a minus b. Minus a plus b I can write minus common then a minus b. Now which term is common? Which is common in these two? One term and second term, which is common? A minus B is common. A minus B is common. So I will take A minus B common. Then what is left there? A plus B. And second, what is left? Minus means minus 1. Minus means minus 1. This is the answer. No. If multiplication is not there, we cannot take common. A plus b into a minus b is common, then it is a minus b is common. So what is left? A plus b, then minus means minus 1, minus means minus 1, minus means minus 1. Right. Minus means minus 1, this you remember. A minus b we take common, then first term a plus b is left, second it is minus, minus means minus 1. So answer is a minus b into a plus b minus 1. All these type of problems are important for 3 marks, 4 marks, factorization. Thirteenth you mark important. 4a square minus 4b square plus 4bc plus c square. 4a square minus bracket 4b square plus 4bc plus c square. Yes, this bracket we have to simplify. So 4a square, I can write 2a whole square. 4a square means, 4a square,
now it is clear. 4a square means 2a whole square. Don't chat anything, don't comment anything in the chat box.
4a square means 2a whole square. Minus Now this 4b square I can write 2b whole square. 4b square I can write 2b whole square plus 4bc I can write 2 into 2b into c. 4bc means 2 into 2b into c plus this is my c square. So this I can write 2a whole square. 2a whole square minus, now this is of this type, x square plus 2xy plus y square. Yes, x plus y whole square, x square plus 2xy plus y square is x plus y whole square. So this is nothing but 2b plus c whole square. 2b plus c whole square. This bracket I can write 2b plus c whole square. Now further use the formula. This is my x, this is my y, again x square minus y square formula. X square minus y square, I can write x plus y into x minus y, x plus y into x minus y. So this I can write 2a, 2a plus 2b plus c into 2a minus 2b plus c. X is 2a, y is 2b plus c. No, we'll open the bracket. So this is 2a plus 2b plus c, x plus y, into 2a minus y, 2b plus c. Now we open the bracket. So 2a, it is plus, so plus 2b plus c into 2a. Now we open the bracket, minus 2b and minus plus minus, minus c. And this is the answer. 2a plus 2b plus c into 2a minus 2b minus c.
Yes. If it is 2c is there, then I can take 2 common from each.
This also I can take 2 common, this also. So 13 is important. Now 14th I am giving homework, because 14th is easy. Yes, 14th you can solve. No? Okay. Chalo, let me solve. Let me solve 14. 4a square minus 49b square plus 2a minus 7b. Let me solve. Let me solve. 4a square minus 49b square. We are doing the grouping. We take these two terms together and these two terms together. So 4a square, I can write 2a whole square. 49b square, I can write 7b whole square. ठीक 2a माइनस 7b, एटलीस्ट यू लिसन. नो, यू कैन नॉट टेक a एंड टुगेदर, बिकॉज सी दिस इज 2a माइनस 7b एंड दिस इज 4a स्क्वायर माइनस 49b स्क्वायर. सो आई कैन गेस दिस इज 2a होल स्क्वायर, दिस इज 7b होल स्क्वायर. सो नाउ वी कैन यूज द फॉर्मूला x स्क्वायर माइनस y स्क्वायर. व्हाट इज x स्क्वायर माइनस y स्क्वायर? x प्लस y इनटू x माइनस y. So this is 2a plus 7b into 2a minus 7b plus 2a minus 7b. Yes. If it is 2a square, then I can take together. Now what is common in them? 2a minus 7b. 2a minus 7b is common. 2a minus 7b is common. Then what is left first? 2a plus 7b is left. Then it is plus means plus 1. Plus means plus 1. This is the answer. Plus means it is plus 1. Plus means plus 1. Remember. 2a minus 7b I have taken outside. So plus means plus 1. Yes, if 1 is not there, then you can take a square minus b square, but it is factorization, it is multiplication of two terms, so we stop there, no need of simplifying. When you will simplify, you will again come back to the same point where you have started. So it is 2a minus 7b into 2a plus 7b. Now 15, 9a square plus 3a minus 8b minus 64b square. 9a square plus 3a minus 8b minus 64b square. Now you have to do the grouping. See, ab, a square, b square. So a square and b square I will take together, and then a and b I will take together. We do the grouping first. A square, b square we take together. So this is 9a square minus 64b square.
Board is extremely clear. See, sometimes it happens for 1 second, 2 second, does not matter. 1 second, 2 second it happens.
Wait for 1 second, it will come back to the same point, no? It will come hardly 1 second. Wait, let me see. You will be
getting that, no? Now it is clear.
So now, wait. We do the grouping. 9a square and 64b square we take together. 3a minus 8b we take together. So 9a square you will write 3a whole square. And 64b square you will write 8b whole square. You have to make the observation which two terms I can take together. Yes, so 9a square you will write 3a whole square, 64 is 8b whole square plus 3a minus 8b. Now is x square minus y square is x plus y 3a plus 8b into 3a minus 8b plus 3a minus 8b. Now what is common in this? 3a minus 8b is common. Sorry, 3a minus 8b is common. So that I will take together, 3a minus 8b I will take together. So what is left? 3a plus 8b plus 1. Plus means plus 1. So now this is the answer. Yes. Now it is coming clear, right?
It is very much clear, right? It is not going blurred,
right? Don't present anything. 16. 4a square minus 12a plus 9. 4a square. Yes.
See. Right. Don't present anything.
4a square minus 12a plus 9 minus 49b square. Let us simplify this. 4a square minus 12a plus 9 I will take together in one bracket. 4a square minus 12a plus 9 minus 49b square I can write 7b whole square. then this I can write, four a square I can write 2a whole square, then minus 12a I can write 2 into 2a into 3, 9 I can write 3 square, minus 7b whole square. Yes. 4a square minus 12a plus 9 I will take together. 49b square I can write 7b square. Now 4a square I can write 2a whole square minus 12a. I can write 2 into 2a into 3, 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 3, 12a. Plus 9, I can write 3 square. So a square minus 2, a square minus 2ab plus b square is a minus b whole square. So this I can write 2a minus 3 whole square minus 7b whole square. Now use the formula x square minus y square. This is my x and this is my y. Use the formula x square minus y square. Yes, x square minus y square is x plus y into x minus y. So this will be 2a minus 3 plus 7b. 2a minus 3 plus 7b into 2a minus 3 minus 7b. And this is the final answer. Yes. Today I am going to make a report of. Yes. Which part? X square minus. Third step. Wait. 4a square I can write 2a whole square. 4a square I can write 2a whole square. 12a I can write 2 into 2a into 3. 9 I can write 3 square. No comment. 7b square. So, wait. A square. X square minus 2xy plus y square I can write x minus y whole square. So 2a minus 3 whole square minus 7b square. Again this is x square minus y square x plus y into x minus y. Same answer. 12a I have written 2 into 2a into 3. So 2 into 2, 4 into 3, 12a. 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 3, 12a. No. So this I can write x square minus 2xy plus y square I can write x minus y whole square. So 2a minus 3 whole square and this is minus 7b whole square. Again we are getting x square minus y square x plus y into x minus y. X plus y into x minus y. Fourth step. Okay, this part. This is, 2a minus 3, this is a x square minus 2xy plus y square. I can write x minus y whole square. See the formula, x square minus 2xy plus y square is nothing but x minus y whole square, no? So x square minus 2xy plus y square, I can write x minus y whole square. So now again it is again x square minus y square. So x plus y into x minus y. You have to identify whether it is a plus b whole square or a minus b whole square. I have used the formula x square minus 2xy plus y square is x minus y whole square. X square minus 2xy, yes, plus y square is x minus y whole square. Then fourth step we get x square minus y square. X square minus y square is x plus y into x minus y. X square minus y square is x plus y into x minus y. Now, 17, 4xy 4xy minus x square minus 4y square plus z square. This I can write z square. This I can write z square. I will rewrite z square minus x square plus 4xy. Plus 4xy minus 4y square. We rewrite just. Wait. We are just rewriting the term. First we are writing z square, then minus x square, then minus plus 4xy, then minus 4y square. We are just rewriting. Now this is z square. Z square. Now in these two, these three term I will take together. These three term I will take together in the bracket. So what is left? X square, then plus become minus 4xy. Minus 4xy, because minus I have taken outside. Minus I have taken outside, so plus become minus. Now minus will become plus 4y square. So this is z square minus, this is x square. Now 4xy, I can write 2 into x into 2y. Plus 4y square, I can write 2y whole square. 4y square, I can write 2y whole square. So now identify the type. What is this? This is a square minus 2ab plus b square. A square minus 2ab plus b square is a. X minus 2y whole square. X minus 2y whole square. Now again, we get the formula a square minus b square. Yes, a square minus b square. No, 2y will come, 2y will come because 4y square is 2y whole square. So 2y will come there. Because it is 2 into x into 2y. 2y is there, So it will be x minus 2y whole square. So again, this is my a and this is my b. So we use the formula a square minus b square. What is a square minus b square? A plus b into a minus b. A square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. So what is that? Yes. So that. No need to write the formula. I am writing the formula for your understanding. In examination, you can directly write the value. No need of writing this formula. So, a square minus b square, a plus b into a minus b. So, what is this? This will be z plus x minus 2y into z minus x minus 2y. Yes. So, z plus x minus 2y, z minus x minus 2y. Wait, inside sign you will not change. So that is z plus x minus 2y into z minus x plus 2y. This is the answer. Z plus x minus 2y, z minus x plus 2y. Yes. Bye. Yes. Write this. Ask this part. Because here this x square, xy and y square, x square, y square and xy I can take together. Then when I will take minus common, then it is inside bracket, plus will become minus. Minus will become plus, because minus I have taken outside. Now this bracket we will try to convert this in the form of a minus b whole square. So this is my, because see, this minus I am taking common, From these three I am taking minus sign common. Yes. So 18, 19, 20. No, you don't try. You might be feeling hungry. 6th lecture. Yes. So have delicious food. Okay, we stop. Sit. See you tomorrow. Yes. Do the homework, whichever problems are given, one or two problems. Do the homework. So whatever difficulty you have, you can send on the personal WhatsApp. Mute the microphone. Okay. It must be in Atharva's home. Yes. Now we stop our period. Now this video I will share in the group as well as on the YouTube. You can see that. Now we stop there. This writing part is over. Writing part is over. We can stop there. Yes. Yes. You send the homework in the personal WhatsApp number. I will check there. You practice the homework. Yes, now you stop there. Okay, bye.